cross it from here. Here's the cross. Tries the volley. And they celebrate an equaliser here. Great quality in that Chelsea goal.
I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross.
Well, that's what you get for gambling, for anticipating. What a finish.
It is some hit for that goal.
Well, they just stood off him as if to say, go on, then have a go, we don't fancy it, but I'll be regretting that now.
It flew into the net from a long, long way out. Peek at that goal. Past the goalkeeper, they are level.
Well, those Chelsea fans are thrilled. Let's have a look at it again with Alan Smith.
Well, the Chelsea players will be more than Phil Martin. What a goal. Well, he's thanking the corner kick taker because it was a spot-on delivery.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Not expecting it. You see the expression on his face, but the technique, superb. Oh, no wonder the goal scorer's going over to congratulate his teammate, because that was a wonderful cross.
Oh! He's tucked away the chance, Alan.
Yeah, and I think he's still acclimatising, you know, to his new surroundings, but if he can tuck away chances like that, he's going to settle very quickly.
Sometimes you concede when you've just scored. This team haven't. They've scored again.
In full flow, and you have to ask questions of the opposition. They just weren't concentrating. They switched off. Well, as a former centre-forward myself, I love to see a good winger swinging in a cross like that. I mean, it was just manna made from heaven for the striker. The player afterwards will say he has never struck a sweeter ball than that.
Well, he bought a ticket and he's won the raffle. And he scores! Direct from the free kick. Where did that goal come from? Top class.
Well, so accurate. You look at the keeper, he's rooted to the spot.
Taken with great aplomb. Wonderful goal. Analyzing again.